Hello, Wildcats. We made it. We made it through a year of distance learning. A year of learning a new platform, Microsoft Teams, and everything that goes with it. We figured out how to do school in a virtual environment for an entire school year. It may sound cliche, but there is a truth to this next statement. This school year will most likely go down as one of the most challenging years that we have all ever faced in education. Through all the challenges and obstacles, we made it. This school year proved to me a few things. First, we are resilient as a community. You are stronger than you think and can overcome any challenge put in front of you. Your resilience and the resilience of your teachers has inspired me throughout the year to do all I can to provide the best opportunities for success. Second, adaptability. You have shown the ability to adapt to the various changes we had throughout the school year. You don't realize it now, but this skill will help you throughout life, in any endeavor that you choose. And three, while it was difficult, you stayed connected to one another. Friendships you already had most likely became stronger. The relationships with your teacher, while not ideal because of distance learning, you were able to still work together. Eighth graders, good luck in high school. You are going to be amazing. We can't wait to hear about your story and all the great things you will accomplish in high school and life. I hope you enjoy the pictures and video that we were able to capture at our drive-thru promotion event. Go Wildcats!
Well, pick me up with golden hand. Oh, me say, oh, me tell you to run.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
And nobody say, nobody on. Well, I would like to hold my little hand. How about we run? How about cry?
I would like to hold my
I tell you to run.
All the way.
Look at the video.
Female recipient is a well-rounded young lady. She takes her education seriously and has excelled academically, earning straight A's since sixth grade. She is helpful, reflective, and isn't afraid to ask for help if she needs it. She displays all-around great character. She communicates well and steps up to take the lead when she is asked to. She is a team player. We have enjoyed her many outstanding performances of contemporary dance competitions. This year's female recipient of the Earl E. Williams Award of Excellence is Natalia Reschke. Congratulations, Natalia. We are so, so proud of you. Good luck at Kimball High School next school year. We know you will do great. This year's male recipient is an exceptional student. He is an asset in all of his classes. He works hard and has a positive attitude daily. He has maintained excellent grades here at Williams Middle School and has been a part of our AVID program since sixth grade. He has excelled in advanced math and has participated in Math Olympiad and the Spelling Bee. He is determined to be successful and is always willing to lend out a helping hand. This year's male recipient of the Earl E. Williams Award of Excellence is Drew Schuerman. Congratulations, Drew. We are so proud of you. We know you will excel in high school.
Cause I'm in the stars tonight. So watch me bring the fire, set the night light. Shoes on, get up in the morning, cup of milk, let's rock and roll. Kink out, kick the drum, rolling on like a Rolling Stone. Sing song when I'm walking home, jump up to the top of LeBron. Ding dong, call me on my phone, nice tea and I'll get my ping pong.
This is dead heavy, can't hear the bass boom.